Hello, everybody, and welcome again to Faith on Friday. Are you familiar with Usain Bolt? Usain Bolt is a Jamaican track star who's also been referred to as the fastest man on earth. Why? Because Usain Bolt runs the 100 meters in a blistering 9.58 seconds. But he also starts the race the same as everyone else at the starting line with these three commands. On your mark, get set, go. And just like Usain Bolt, you are doing a lot of things behind the scenes that no one pays attention to. You know what I mean. You are setting and working on goals that has you staying awake all night long. You have been dealing with a grind that has you declining invitations from friends and family who quite frankly think whatever it is you're doing makes no sense. And then you have that idea that has you scribbling things down in a notebook at Starbucks at 12:45 in the morning. And let's not even talk about the number of lessons that you are struggling to master. You see, these are the things, the behind the scenes work that no one pays attention to, but the things that have to be done in order for you to get to that starting line, to even be in the race. So don't worry about what you're doing that no one sees, because you're working on something that's going to propel you into the public light in no time at all. But you want to make sure you're ready, because when you get to the starting line, you're going to hear this, on your mark. Basically, do you have everything you need? Because we're about to get started. Get set. Make sure that your team is squared away. Make sure that you have everything in place. Go. Now is not the time to look back or second guess yourself. You have to run with what you have. You will win if you don't stop. Don't worry about the other people running around you. Your race is the one that you have to concentrate on. And just like Usain Bolt, run as fast as you can to the finish line. You've heard it said that it doesn't matter how you start, it's how you finish. I'm going to add this. In order to finish, you gotta get started. Thank you everybody for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the videos. My name is Ricky Smith. Happy New Year, and I'll see you next Friday. Hello everybody, it's me, Ricky Smith, your host for Faith on Friday. I wanted to take some time out to wish you all a happy, safe, and prosperous New Year, and to let you know what's happening at Faith on Friday. Due to changes in Facebook, Faith on Friday will no longer be able to be posted on that platform. We will, however, be posting a link that will take you over to YouTube. In 2020, YouTube will be Faith on Friday's primary platform. We hope you'll join us. Without you, Faith on Friday would not exist. So please join us on YouTube in 2020 to help us to continue to encourage people through motivation, inspiration, and transformation. Without you, Faith on Friday wouldn't be what it is. So we appreciate everything from the watching the videos, to sharing, to reposting, and to commenting. It makes our day. So again, from all of us here at Faith on Friday, Happy New Year, and we'll see you next Friday.